one is myself, a hostess, Louisville, two, let me know that Harvard, reinstate agreement for them, or drug sale, Arizona, five, Walker, Adams, Georgia, six is Rick Johansson, Southern California, seven, Logan Hodges, PCS Davy, and eight, Matthew Hershberger, Stanford. Working good 100, that is Walker Higgins of Georgia at 47.22. Walker was 15th in this event last year, and a junior for the Bulldogs. Taking no chances, knowing that he's got two great dudes behind him and a 412 on the board already. Higgins looks very relaxed here, but she could have 50 and 25 flat. All that trade through on the floor, that was 25-4. And Walker Higgins with our fastest 200 we've seen at 137.85. And Trey Brigham at 139.1. Both guys in good position to go attack the time that might qualify for the 8 miles. Rolling to the halfway turn, 26-1, 204 over for Walker Higgins. Close the gap now, Brigham on Florida. Here comes the first of Louisville, who is 25-9. Closing, 25-9 for the leader, 25-8 for Brigham and Florida. Clearing the 300 at 225.94. Steadily coming up is Brooks Vale of Arizona. And Brooks Vale has a lot of momentum here. Comes in with a third quickest seat time of 411.84. And as Nick turns at 25-7 compared to Bale's 25-3. And Brooks go right on that lane line to pick up a draft off the leader. Walker Higgins still under the challenge. Approaching the 400. Higgins through a 25-9 for a 25-11. The leader is 321.6. So the fastest 400 we've seen there. And now these guys are bound for the win. And it looks to be Brooks Vale at this point, the sophomore for the Arizona Wildcats. Storming through this 50. Look at the kick behind the leader. Brooks Vale, wow, 24-4. Brooks Vale is all. Now Brooks Vale struggling just a bit, it looks like. 24-4 on the previous 50. Battling fatigue. Part of a champion out there is Brooks Vale in.